I'm going to be demonstrating how to use an esophageal stethoscope. So I'm going to measure down to about the fifth rib, right at the level of the heart. And I'm going to mark my tube. And then I'm going to just lightly lube the end. Using my laryngoscope. Okay, I'm going to insert that into where I've marked. Okay, I can hear loud and clear.